He said, the one who did the most for Klal Yisrael in the last 100 years never learned to blot Gemara. At that point, they started motioning to him, don't make a scene, maybe cut your losses, sit down already. But he went at it. He said, I'll tell you even more. When I say the name, you'll all agree with me. They laughed at him. But when Rabbi Cheskel Sarna said the name, they agreed as he predicted. The name was Sara Schenirer.